Making our way through to immigration now, so yeah, probably chat you guys at the hotel. Okay guys, so we made it to the hotel. This is the views from our hotel room. We just stayed in, we ordered room service. This is what I got. Chicken, rice, coconut shrimp. It was so good, guys. Yeah, so that was it for the first night, and now today too.
From the hotel, and I haven't really talked to you guys for a few
All right, guys, so we just got to the place. I'll give you guys a little tour of how it look. But I look a mess right now, but whatever. We just got to our Airbnb.
This is day four, right?
So it's actually day four in Colombia, but I haven't been talking to you guys because I actually was working for the first 3 days and we were staying at DoubleTree by Hilton. That is where the work conference was, but yeah, we just had to get out of there. And Airbnb is way nicer, and excuse how I sound, but the weather here is cold and I'm not having it. So it actually had me a little sick. Not COVID, thank God, but. So it's actually like 3:33 now in the evening. As I said, I'll give you guys a tour a little later. Not sure what we are gonna do as yet. Probably just gonna go get something to eat and just settle in. But yeah, so. I hope you guys enjoy the Colombia vlog. Say hi to Trey.
Hi, Teron.
Hello, vlog.
Teron. Trey.
Hello, vlog.
Me. Alright, so let me give you guys a tour.
Vlogging. This one is
the last thing. Who am Trey?
I ain't gonna do nothing
to you. Nah, what is it, Trey? Cause you's out. Stinks. Come.
Hello. So, welcome to my home. It's my home in Colombia. Come on in. So, as soon as you come in, we have a little hallway area here. And this way, I'm going to show them. Actually, we should do the bedroom first. Okay. So, this is the first bedroom. This is the master bedroom. And we have some closets here. We have the bed area. This is our view. Don't worry with the stuff. And yeah, so then we have a bathroom here. Cute little bathroom. So now we're gonna go to the second bedroom.
Right.
Well, actually, this is the second bathroom. Then now we are gonna go to the second bedroom. So this is the second bedroom. Bed area, the view. This is the view of the second bedroom, the TV, and this is a little area where I'm going to unpack my stuff. Little living room area. It's cute. See that? Sure. And this is the view from our balcony. This is our little kitchen area. Our stove, which we're probably not going to be using.
Bullshit, we turn on your girl now for
bloat. I know she's so sensitive. This is our little breakfast area, Charon.
I ain't going to hat, girl, don't put me in that block. Bring me a hat first and then do it over.
Wait, I know she's off. What's she off? You have a little oven. What Mario said? An oven. You have a little oven.
I hate that word.
Me too, hate it. Anyhow, we have a little refrigerator.
Small fridge girl, refrigerator.
She's smell very meaty. You know what I'm saying? And this is our little laundry area. So we actually have laundry to do.
So we actually on the Uber now.
Hi Uber. Oh, hi Uber. Hi,
so they were talking about
followers.
Going to the Uber, I guess.
Uber was more correct.
So I was telling them, y'all talking all this, y'all even know he's not gonna understand. And they was like, oh, you don't understand me, our language. There's a lot of good dog, but well.
Our language, bro.
Okay, so we just got to the tourist area. So we're just looking for a restaurant now that we can get something to eat. I think this thing. You mean that
side?
This thing. Anyhow, guys, I don't really want to got my phone out on the streets like this. That's, you know, somebody try to rob me. So I'm going to chat you guys.
Huh?
Alright, so we chat you guys when we get some place to eat. What you say for bye?
Adios.
So what's ciao? Ciao is bye.
That's not Spanish.
That's French?
Not Spanish.
Anyhow, I said ciao, you said adios. Chara said gracias. Oh, Chara said thank.
Everybody fucking gracias.
So what's ciao?
Ciao is a greeting.
Oh, ciao. Adios. Oh, adios. What the fuck? Sorry, don't miss.
That
I-A-O,
it's not
fine. Whatever it is, girl, he got three different things just now. Alright guys, so we just ate. Alright guys, so I'm there. Listen, so my sinuses are driving me crazy. As y'all can see, like, oh, my face is swollen. Like, this cold weather over here, oh my god, this is just sending me. And then coming from Cancun, obviously Cancun was really hot. So coming from Cancun that was hot, and then coming into this cold weather, and then the hotel room, oh, I didn't give you all the full details on the hotel room. So I already feel like, I think Bogota is above sea level, like, some amount of feet. I don't know, I just need to move it. But Bogota is above sea level. And then the hotel was like 20 floors. And when we first got there, we were like on the 17th floor. And then the windows in the hotel cannot open. So it was already... Yeah, it was just claustrophobic. Because in the hotel room, the windows can't open. We are on the 17th floor. And there's no fresh air coming into the room, so there's just like bare dead air in my opinion in the room. And then in the bathroom had like a little mold. I guess nothing to scream about. I didn't make any noise about it, but it has some mold. I'll put a video here. So I think that really helped to irritate my sinuses, the fact that we were that high and there were no ventilation really in the room. And it was just a little hard for me to breathe. So I'm just glad that we're actually in an Airbnb now where we can actually open the windows and actually have fresh air. And yeah, so I feel a little bit better now. But yeah. So we just basically went on the tourist strip. I think it's called Zona T, I think is what it's called. And guys, let me just say, the Ubers here are super cheap. Like, we just got an Uber to the district, and it was like 15 minutes away, and the Uber was like, I would not like, $2 US. Yes. And then we got Uber back, And I guess because it was like peak hours, we paid $3 US. So it was like, whoa, $2 US for Uber? Like, I'm not complaining, but it's just really a shocker from New York, because ain't no way in New York you get $2 Ubers. So, yeah, but so far, since we've got to this new place, the vibe over here is way better. There are stores around that you can walk, because where the hotel was, DoubleTree by Hilton, there weren't really a lot of places close by that look safe to walk. I mean, there were places close by, but the neighborhoods was a little dead, if you get what I mean. There weren't a lot of people and they had a lot of dark areas, but this neighborhood is a little bit more lively. There are stores around the corner, there are people walking, there's traffic, so you definitely can walk in this neighborhood at night. And the security in this building, you can't get in the building unless you get to the security. The security are the ones who actually open the door for you. So I actually like that as well, but we're just in for the night. I'm not doing anything more. So we're probably just gonna chill, and that's about it. So I guess I'll see you guys later tonight if we do decide to hang out, or I'll see you guys tomorrow. Morning, guys. So it's a new day. It is day 5 here in Bogota, Colombia. As you guys saw, I just woke up. It is kind of cold outside, and as you can see, my sinuses are still in a mess. My face is swollen. Like, I'm just so congested, and it's really cold out. It's like, how many degrees? Right. So it's like 12 degrees outside right now. It's super cold, but, well, not super, super cold, but obviously in mornings it's cooler. But my sinuses are really, 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 really sending me. So, I don't know. It's pretty annoying. So I guess I'll catch up with you guys in the morning. What the fuck? Like, today, on today's agenda, I have to do some laundry because we're actually leaving tomorrow. So today is our last day here in Colombia. So I need to do some laundry. I need to repack my suitcase. And we are going to hit the streets again today. So we're going to go back down to the tourist area. And we are going to this bar tonight. I think we went to this bar earlier. I showed it to you guys early in the vlog, but we're going back there now. So my friends, so it's a different vibe than when I go with my workmates. So we're gonna go there, and then I'm probably gonna come back home, pack my bags, and then my flight is tomorrow afternoon. But we need to check over here by 11, and I think my flight is like 12. So 9, 10, 11, 12. Probably gonna leave here around 9 o'clock. So we can get to the airport like 9:30, 10. I have to check how far it is to the airport from here, because the traffic over here is crazy. So I'm just gonna try to go and get some breakfast, get some tea, and yeah. So check you guys later. Alright guys, so we are heading out to Starbucks now. Yeah, you know, what is the day before Starbucks? So I'm just trying these little shades. I just look a mess, so just funny shades. So yeah, we're just heading to Starbucks so we can get some breakfast and some drinks. So Yeah, I'm taking you guys along with me.
Ran? I don't take us this way.
Oh, you are like my hockey. Not me. I'm with you.
Yeah, this way. It said Korea 19.
I
know.
Eh? Where you might have where you came in.
Hmm. Anyhow, guys. I want to buy, don't try to rob me with this camera.
I'm
your camera girl. I ain't know the girls might say, oh, a vlogger.
You jump me, huh?
I'm not here to follow. Okay. All
right,
guys, so.
Did you go right there, actually?
No.
Okay.
I don't know. Let me see this one. Alright guys, today is actually not that bad.
It's actually warm.
Yeah, she's actually kind of warm.
Just a hoodie.
Just a hoodie is fine. The wind is already blowing a lot, so it's not that bad. But sinuses are still fucked up. Like, get me out this cold. I had enough.
You curse on it too?
Yeah. My Spanish is very bad. So I was like, see. Wait, is this it? Oat milk, right?
Yeah.
Oh, see. Great. Gracias. Barbados. Alright guys, so we are off to hit the street. I actually have to go to H&M and get a shirt, well, a sweater, because it's not it. Trying any back. Trader's there, busy on your phone as usual. Right, so we're gonna head downtown? It's called on there, downtown? Whatever. Downtown. So what it was, you know, right, so we head down there, try to pick up a few things from the store, then we are heading to the Museum of Gold. Then we head into the Museum of Gold, then we are heading to dinner, and then we are heading to a club tonight. This is our last day. We are actually heading to the airport now. I'm so glad to be leaving this cold weather because my sinuses are just all the way jacked up. Right now, we are on our way downstairs. Our Uber is like 4 minutes away.
So I'll probably catch you guys when we get to the airport. Hope you guys enjoy the vlog. Be sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog, which will be our Panama vlog. So stay tuned for that. Thank you guys for watching. I know I sound out of breath. Like in Colombia, I've just been so out of breath all the time. I just don't know why. But anyhow, so I'll catch you guys later. We'll be right back.